And then the captain realizes, like, oh, this b-ass Wesley was fucking right, dude. I should listen to him, I guess.
Yeah.
And he tells him this thing. He tells him this. Hey, can you return back to the bridge? And he says, yes, sir. And he says, okay, go back to the bridge and tell him everything's fine now. and my thinking is, like, the bridge just saw you kick out Wesley. And Wesley notoriously is known for starting revolutions, genocide,
yeah,
all these horrible things. And he's just going to show up to the bridge and go, hey, Captain says everything's fine. Remember when he tried to take over the goddamn bridge?
Yeah, that would have been really suspicious if he actually came right? back and did that.
Yeah, he would just get onto the bridge and be like, look at me. I'm the captain now. Yeah.